The Belgian forward, who has scored 15 times this season, had played every minute in the Premier League before being taken off on a stretcher against Southampton on Saturday following a clash of heads. The Belgian forward, who has scored 15 times this season, had played every minute in the Premier League before being taken off on a stretcher against Southampton on Saturday following a clash of heads with Wesley Hoedt. It's nothing really important, just a little protection. But no problem.